Great deal of her part and direction within this book. So I just want to give a shout out to her. Yeah. Yeah. Well, the inspiration, my editor was told to be here, I don't know what happened to him, but I always wanted to do a designer coffee table book. All the top designers in the world have a designer book. It can be the personal book with their personal family photos, whatever. And so, can I have that style file book? So I was sitting down with my friend, HarperCollins did this book, and this book has a chapter, Diane von Furstenberg, all the top fashion people in this book. In fact, Diane von Furstenberg gave us a book signing party at her showroom. And so I'm very honored to have a chapter in this book. So I'm sitting with I.K. Rude, who is a fabulous artist, and we're sitting there chatting, and I said, you know, I always wanted a coffee table book of my own. He said, let's make that happen. So that's what happened. It just happened.
Like that.
I had to take photographs, put it away for years and say, one day I'm going to do a little book. And so the photographs were all there. I didn't have to do anything, nothing. And he put it all together with a Frack Cohen, who's a wonderful graphic designer. We sat together and we put it together. So I have to thank I.K., even though he's not here. I wish he was here. I would love to meet him. So that's how it happened.
All right.
Thank you.